Million cars, last.
I'ma hit this drink up like it's my last. Light up like it's my last.
Trying to find out where to go for our excursion. I booked us the Blue Waters Beach Escape with lunch and drinks. So let's see how this goes.
Which one?
Hey.
Yeah.
So this is the bus that we got to go transfer.
Why?
They
look
so
incognito.
It's nice. It's a nice bus, guys. It's a nice.
We gotta do some work. So we are doing that right now. So we're cleaning up. It's a pretty bad day for today, but guess what? The sun is out. Your smiles are great. We got rum, we got entertainment, we got the sand, we got everything else. So, we ain't gonna make one thing get in the way. No problem, man.
No problem.
Everybody say no problem, man.
No problem, man.
All right, man.
All right, so we are here. There's a lot of seaweed just because of the weather being so rough. But, hello, how are you?
I'm fine, my name is...
So, I'm
so the Blue Waters shore excursion comes with food, right? Let's check it out.
So it comes with some jerk chicken, rice and peas, some veggies, some fish fritters, and then I don't know what those are. But here's Anastasia.
Hello.
They also have...
No, I meant you didn't get it for yourself.
Frankenstein. How was it, Sadia? The jerk chicken is good though. The jar chicken is good. Yes. The rice and peas is good.
I guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find the love within. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go.
Yeah, so this is the Blue Water Resort. This is what it looks like here. There's a lot of stuff. As you can see, we got some cabanas. It was $80 to rent this cabana out, but you can see we're front row instead of being in the back, which is what I like. There is a lot of seaweed on the thing, but they're working to clean it up. But yeah. Now, earlier was not that many people here. I'm enjoying it. I'm playing Kevin Little, so you know, that's my vibe.
Massive. You say it in Jamaica.
when you come to Jamaica, you have to eat a beef patty. And I was directed to this stand. This is the stand that I was directed to for beef patties in Falmouth. So let's see how it goes. Yeah, so I just got two beef patties, a coconut bread, and some water. It was $10. Stasia, how do you like your beef patty?
I like beef patties. They're good.
Is it good? I can do it.
What? All Paulo needs is some food. This is him after he, when he's eating. What are you talking about?
Take me back to Jamaica, man. Take me back.
Why?
No Anastasia problems in Jamaica, man.
What? She fire. Brown skin, pretty brown eyes, slim waist, but her hips kinda wide, thick thighs. She about 5'5 or about 5'6.
Alright, tonight we're at So Paulo,
what's up?
Our first time at Azumi's for this cruise. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Are you? You already know what you want, don't you?
No.
Oh really? I know what I want.
I forgot.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Okay, so this is the crispy lobster truffle tempura, something like that. I'll correct it later. But it's really good. This is one of my favorite things that I usually get. And I think about it when I go home.
No Anastasia problems in Jamaica, man.